He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.